Well, that's yeah, Shaman. So your original.
Yep.
Did you reset? Did you go through another new game?
I didn't go
You're
through one.
crazy. Or did you just start one?
Yeah, I started one. It was like the third boss for me.
You're crazy. Oh, yeah, you know how to skip through. Because you can't.
Not only do I know how to skip through, but I'm also, yeah.
Thank you for bringing that to a full 180 epic. That if that hit me, I would love it. Bonk.
I will say this, we will not have a phase two if we do this.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Roll away, roll away.
Just, okay.
The thing is, the thing is, with the clouds on him, it's hard to tell who's he's on.
No, it's pretty easy.
Well, I can't tell him. It's like the clouds are in his way.
Look at where he's facing. You can kind of see where he's facing.
There we go.
You can also just see his axe, and that'll tell you a lot.
I'm gonna block with my shine. Stir, you broke your wall.
It's not me anymore.
It's
I wasn't close enough. Oh no, I was. Cool.
Not bad. Yeah, I saw that outer room barely touch your heel, or barely touch your toe.
Remember, boy?
There we go.
That's a good Dragon Slayer. That's a good Dragon Slayer.
Dragon Slayer is now up.
I'm right, he is. He gets swanning to it.
Not my boy.
Recast.
I'm keep going.
Yours went away.
Sorry.
Why is this working?
I don't know, this is so stupid.
I don't know where to hold the stick anymore. It's just, the camera's just moving too fast. And he's not even hitting me either.
That's the best part
like,
of
it. Like, not even the shield, like, he's not even hitting
me. Let me
know
if
all.
He switches aggro onto someone and try and get a song up.
He's not even hitting me!
There
oh,
we go.
Will. Alright, now back to the computer. Alright, well, I found his weakness, this is right. Oh, he changed aggros. No, look at me, come on, look at me. I'm pushing at your crotch, come on. No. Come on. I'll grind up on your nuts again, don't make me do it. Come here, boy, come on. There
Big
we
guy.
Go.
Can you guys hear the song?
No.
Yeah.
Damn it. It's the following of that person around with the Kiba.
Oh, yeah, there it is. And the combination of the game volume and Rooster Teeth. Can't hard to hear it. Oh, he finally hit me. Oh, he finally hit me again.
That'll be $60.
Ow!
I can't get the backswing. Bring him back this way.
Damn, that's my first true hit. Alright, there we go.
There you go.
Let me just heal off that damage. Oh, that's a wall. I don't want to be over there anymore.
Cool.
I'm okay. He broke the side. I don't want to be over there anymore.
They
you
used to be a thing.
He's scripted not to.
No, he used to be able to. Back when this game first came out, he actually used to be able to step off. They fixed that code.
So he's going to go the way of the Dragon Rider.
Yeah. he used to,
just renamed.
Pretty much, and they're like, yeah, but
come on, stop breaking the walls.
They were capable of baiting his slam attack into the ledge just to make him fall off.
Oh, not so much.
At my screen, he took a
direct hit away from the wall.
We got this.
Yeah, bro, how could we not at this point?
I'm just gonna... Since, you know, I'm not...
Aw, he would've backed up off the map if he could.
He dies like an actual human player.
Alright, now that I saw
much more satisfying than it should have been.
Yeah, that's getting flipped.